with us on American Idol. Tonight, we're all about the ladies as our top 24 debut this week. Say hello to Naima, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello.
First of all, I like your dress. Now, tell me about the design for your dress.
Well, I actually designed it myself. I get a little lazy when it comes to the groundwork, though, so I have somebody else sew it for me. But
I feel like I'm back on the red carpet. Who are you wearing?
All right. I won't talk about that.
And tell me tonight the song that you chose, why you chose it, what it is.
Well, I chose Summertime, and Summertime is just like home for me because that's one of the first songs that I really got from my mother, and she, you know, she kind of warmed me up to it, and I would be on the sidelines singing it with her, so it's just home for me.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, you get set. Watch this. Here we go.
Really, honestly, I feel like it would change my life.
It's a yes, you're going to Hollywood.
You're gonna have a long, long haul in this business. You've made it through.
No more crying for you today.
Congratulations.
I feel like I was born a bright star and that all I need is the ability to shine.
It's summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Ooh, your daddy's rich, don't I wish, and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread. Daddy standing by, with Mama and Daddy standing by, with Yaya and Baba standing by.
To see somebody nail a note like that at the end, boy, you bring color.
You're like an exotic flower in a rose
that
garden.
Is what my name
is. Is it really?
Yes. Exactly.
Well, that's exactly what you are. Really good job. Congratulations.
All right, so for me, it was a little lounge-y, a little bit with the arrangement and everything in the middle for me, a little bit, because on this very stage here, we saw somebody just annihilate this song some years ago named Fantasia Barrino that just killed it, right? Mm-hmm. But what I did like about what you did is that you made it kind of an interesting thing for yourself. You acted it out, you came down, the whole thing. I enjoyed the second half more than the first half. By the end, Jennifer's right, when you nailed that note at the end, I was like, yo, I noticed something in this girl somewhere, and it finally came out at the end, so.
Thank you. You know, Naima, man, I do take you personally. Since I first heard you sing, and it was like early Ella Fitzgerald. This is what America needs right now. It's a new old-timey thing, but could be new.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. The way you brought it was just unbelievable. I love you a lot, and I liked it a lot tonight.
Yeah, nice.
How you feeling? Good? All right. If you want to vote for Naima, it is 1-866-IDOLS-02. 1-866-436-5702, or you can text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll free from landlines and standard text rates apply. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good luck.